Let me start by saying it was Dr. Hart who sold it to Mr. Don Stewart, Captain Don Stewart, who still, the hotel still carries the name. And in 1982, Captain Don sold his share to us as Maduro Holding. And since then, we have been, as Maria says, Nos Aqueda Yudi Boneiro. Central was diving. And that is something we vowed to keep over and over again. Of course, introducing the local touch, the local culture, the local way of doing business, but keeping the high standard, the extremely high standard of diving. But Captain Don was instrumental in all aspects for that. And this is something I'm also always very, very grateful for. And that's also the reason till today it carries Captain Don's name. The first phase came all the way to my left. You can see them, the one with the white buildings. Those were 36 beautiful units that were built in the late 1980s. We built the second expansion, which were 16 luxury suites, all ocean view, and absolutely gorgeous. Regretfully, Albert didn't live to see it finished, but we had had a lot of fun building them because it was a little bit of a replica, but again, one stage higher. With the expansion of the restaurant, we expanded it again with some more sitting areas, and the food is magnificent. And that was the other expansion that went hand in hand with expansion, what they call number two. And then, of course, here we are today, expansion number three. At the end of the day, it is a team that has put this together and basically has said, guys, for bad and for worse, we're going to build it. And they did.
This project will be completed in the beginning of the fourth quarter in 2022. Yes, next year. With this expansion, Captain Don's Habitat will always maintain and continue with Don's vision, which is to create a resort that is as environmental friendly as possible. Speaking on environment, on June 8, 2018, in celebration of World Ocean Day, Bonaire proudly announces the development of a multi-faceted public-private partnership program that will officially establish Bonaire as the first blue destination. Bonaire will position itself as a progressive island in terms of synergizing people and nature. This will increase Bonaire's competitive position and secure its position as a leader in the preservation of its assets. I'm happy to announce that recently, Captain Don's Habitat obtained the 3-star Bonaire Blue Destination certification. This is the highest level of recognition of the Bonaire Blue Destination program. At this moment, I'm proud to say we are the only resort on the island with the 3-star certification.
In these times, to decide to still invest with such a big project, I mean, it shows the confidence that you have in the island, and we are very proud to have you. We wish you a success with the development of this expansion, and we hope to see you further for further developments on the island. Thank you very much.
Things that we took for granted today, like blue destination, green economy, sustainability, those things never were invented back then, but he started it. He teach us, as Bonairean, how to take care of your reefs, your land. We have the oldest marine park in the region, if not the world, the oldest national park. So those things are in our DNA that we prove by Captain Don put the seeds back then that we reap the fruits today. Don't forget that we should carry that DNA forward. Thank you, Captain Don. Thank you, everyone who believes in him and keep his tradition forward as a marine and also nature protector.